implementation.
When you begin to talk about implementation in this country, it's a whole ball game entirely on its own.
But when it comes to this particular law, I think now there's a certain groundswell, civil society activism, a certain belief that this is wrong. You remember the religious bodies all got involved. So the stakeholder group for ensuring success is very wide and broad. There's a consensus that we don't want it. So I think any political party which chooses to flout that consensus will be punished. You'll be punished at the polls. Yes, people will not want to associate with you if you insist on being your old violent self. You will be punished at the polls.
And the law even spells out some sanctions, 3-year jail term, 10-year jail term.
Yes, that is when the law comes into play. You are saying whether the law will be implemented.
Yes,
and I'm saying
when
that
it comes into play.
Yes, when the law comes into play, the sentences are quite stiff. But even beyond the law, assuming you have a fear that the law will not be applied impartially or partially or not applied at all in its fullness, I'm saying that any political party that chooses to go the old way will not be accepted by the people. You will be rejected because the people don't want that kind of politics anymore. People want clean, decent, analytical politics, a politics based on thinking, a politics based on policies, not mere politics for its sake and struggling to push somebody else out with force and violence. That doesn't work anymore.